Hello everyone, this is Teacher Riza again. For today, we are going to learn about the importance of animals. Let us learn why animals are important. Why do people take care of them? Because animals give people many things. Some animals help people do different activities. The first reason why animals are important is because animals give food. Animals give people foods to eat. Some animals give people meat. Meat makes your body strong and healthy. Like chicken, it gives meat and also eggs. Cows also give meat. Aside from meat, they also give us milk. Other animals give meat too, like cows, goat, pig, and sea creatures such as fish and shrimp. Other reason why animals are important is because animals give things. Some animals give people things for making clothes and accessories. Wool comes from sheep. Here we have an example. A man is shaving wool from a sheep. And we have another example of an animal that gives clothes. Silk comes from silkworms. This is an example of silkworm. Sheep gives wool, silk gives silkworms. Other animals give leather, like crocodile, cow, carabao, and even snake. Leather are used for these things like wallet, belt, and even jacket. Another reason why animals are important is because animals give help. Some animals help people do different activities. Some help people go from one place to another. Others protect people from danger. Here is an example of a horse taking people from one place to another. A carabao helps a farmer plow the field. A dog helps a blind man cross the street. And also a dog guards and protects people from a burglar. Animals are very important in human beings because they give food, they give things, and they help us with our work. We need to take care of them because animals are God's creation too. Let us answer our activity on page 186 to 189.